My name is Shardul. I'm the CEO and co-founder for a company called AgroStar. Before AgroStar, I spent about 10 years in the US. Worked with the largest consumer electronics retailer called Best Buy. Multiple roles from product development to finance. What we're doing today is essentially building a mobile commerce platform for farmers where they can buy an entire range of agri products like seeds, crop protection products, hardware and stuff like that. We thought about this is a pivot to a model that we did 5 years back, and the idea at that point was simply to start up. We found an opportunity in the agri space, something that excited us. So we built a small manufacturing unit, went to the farms, figured out what the problems are, spoke to farmers. We figured that there is a smarter and a better way to do business, which was kind of going directly to the farmer. We're currently operating in one state, in Gujarat. We have plans to scale up to about 3 states over the next 12 months. We're based out of Pune, so that's where our call center is. In terms of stats, we've received about 10 lakh missed calls on the platform from one state alone. We've got about 1.5 lakh farmers who've called us at least once. We've shipped out more than a lakh parcels, and we've sold everything from 50 rupees seeds to a tractor. We have serviced almost 15,000 pin codes. So we sold products there. We sold products to about 7,000 villages. The difficult part is to build trust. The first sale is difficult. So we try to break it down to try and build trust through conversation and through trial. So we try and keep the ticket price low. Rather than selling a few thousand rupees worth of product, we try and sell products that are in the 200-500 rupee range, something that they're willing to experiment with. That's on the customer side. On the growth side, after we've received funding and basically growing the company, I think getting good talent, getting relevant talent has been a challenge. It's been great, approachable, friendly, strategic, long-term, would be some of the things that would come to mind. Not hesitant to have the difficult conversation. We haven't had too many, fortunately, yet, but very open-minded. So good guys to have on your side.